Welcome everyone to Pivoting Online. This course is focused on the dynamics of teaching in an online environment that draws heavily on research and on practices of individuals that have been doing this for many, many years. I'll give you a little bit of background myself. I'm George Siemens. I'm one of the instructors in this course. By way of background, I started in the digital learning environment in the late 90s, early 2000s when I was at Red River College in Winnipeg, Manitoba. Subsequently, I made my way over to University of Manitoba, eventually out to Alberta, where I was at Athabasca University, taught in a fully online program, both master's and doctoral students. About 6-7 years ago, I made my way down to University of Texas at Arlington, where I currently have an appointment as a professor. We're leading the development of a master's course in learning analytics, which will be fully online, and also at the Center of Change and Complexity in Learning at the University of South Australia. One of the things that I'm most interested in the online learning experience is just the way that it changes teaching practices, and that influences the way that we engage with one another. It includes the way that we interact with content. Primarily, it's an environment that fosters and promotes autonomy and empowerment on the part of students, but it needs to be planned and done so in an intentional way. I still remember early experiences of getting online. So many of you are at that point now. Part of that process is a bit of anxiety, probably a bit of fear around what you're up against in making this transition in such a short notice, especially under some of the circumstances that many of you are moving online. By the same account, I do remember the experience being quite an engaging one as well, realizing that there are a lot of opportunities to connect in a meaningful, substantive way with your students. And while this certainly is an undesirable approach through the current global health challenges to move online, at minimum, it is an opportunity to stay connected with your students and to stay connected with colleagues as well. So hopefully this course will be an opportunity for you to do a bit of a run through teaching and learning online with some support, which we're hoping to create as a result of this course, and to give you the confidence that there is a research base that influences the kind of decisions that you're making and the way that you're teaching. No doubt, it's a stressful period for you. By the same account, we have a lot of faculty that we've interacted with, that we've heard from, that are eager to collaborate, engage, and share with others. So that's our intent, is to give you that experience to effective research and practices through a community and a social environment where you can have some confidence and trust in asking questions and sharing your ideas. Look forward to working with you over the next 5 to 6 weeks. Take care all.